In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Huion Kamvas 13 to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. You can easily connect any Huion Kamvas model to a PC or laptop. This process is also going to work if you want to connect it to a smartphone, so either Android or iOS. You can follow this video for any device. So, to set up your canvas, you will need to grab the necessary cables. So, there are two main ways of connecting them. The first one is going to be with this cable that is going to host a variety of connections. So, it is a 1 to 3 cable. The end with one cable only is going to go into the Huion tablet. So, as you can see, it is going to be this one bent 90 degrees. So, you plug it into the Kamvas 13. Now, you will have a USB cable, an HDMI cable, and a power cable. All that you have to do is set them up accordingly. So, the USB cable is going to go into the USB port of your PC or laptop. The HDMI is going to go there as well, like this. And you plug the power cable on any other available USB port. So, you will have two USB ports and then one HDMI port needed. The other end of the cable goes into the Huion tablet. No secret to this. This should give it the necessary power to function. Alternatively, if you have a standard USB-C to USB-C cable, you can also use it. So in this case, it is going to be much easier because all that you need to do is plug one end of the USB-C to USB-C cable into the Huion Kamvas, and the other one goes into your PC. Of course, it needs to be a little bit more modern because you will need to have a USB-C port, and if you have an older PC, it is possible that it doesn't have one available. But if it does, then use a fully fledged USB-C cable, and a single cable will give it the necessary power to function as well. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing. As you can see, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us from the channel make high quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.